All right, everybody, let's go ahead and get ready for Valentine's Day. We can bring it home, or we can go ahead and head out to the restaurants and the niche food group. Here we have Stephanie Gittmeier, General Manager for Pastaria. Let's start with Executive Pastry Chef for the niche food group, Sarah Osborne, who's going to help us decorate our own message cookies, which is great because you remember that one company went out of business, so we don't have the message hearts and we have the conversation hearts anymore.
You can like personalize your own. It's going to be great.
That's right. That's right. So how do we actually get the sprinkles to stick?
So, because I'm a sprinkle fanatic, we've got many options. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to frost the cookie real fast.
Okay.
So I'll do a quick outline and then I'll let you go ahead and fill in the inside of it.
Yes, because if I did it, then that would be all over the table and my hair on the table. It would just be all bad. And I take a liberal approach to this.
Well,
icing,
as I
right?
feel like you always should. Yes.
What's in this frosting?
So this frosting is real simple. It's powdered sugar, butter, and some milk and flavorings.
I like that.
Or vanilla flavoring.
Yeah, that's all right. That's
so then awesome. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna spread it around.
Uh-huh.
Just sort of to get a nice even layer. And again, the more frosting, really, the better.
Like, to
who
doesn't capture all the sprinkles.
Yeah, exactly.
You need to definitely capture all the sprinkles.
And so then what we'll do is, I'll give you pink.
Yes, thank
just
you.
Just all over the top.
All over the top.
There you
I
go.
Can do that. Oh, those are so pretty.
You know, the more the
all
merrier.
Right. The
in
more
the
merrier. Let me go ahead and get those edges because those edges were kind of neglected. All right.
So then, sort of knock off the extra.
See?
Magic.
There you go. Bring.
So then, what we'll do is we've got a little fine piping tip.
Mm-hmm.
And if you want to write your favorite lyric, go
I
right ahead.
Mine like this. So. And while I do this and hope that everything makes sense when I am done, Stephanie Gittmeier, General Manager for Sardella. So I see that we have these awesome little boxes over here. So are you telling me that we could take some of this stuff home?
For sure. So for the folks that don't feel like going out for dinner on Valentine's Day, we have the option of making your dinner at home. So we have a whole pasta kit here, including the bottle of wine and dessert for the end. We're doing a pound of pasta. Sauce, a pint of sauce of your choice to go with that pasta, as well as cheese to finish it, and then some olive oil as well, and then some cookies and truffles.
I did so well up until the very last word here.
It's tricky.
Almost perfect. Great. Tell me though about if people do want to go ahead and come out to either Sardella or Pastaria. Like, do you guys still have reservations open?
Sardella has reservations available. If you want to go ahead and go to any of our websites, or Niche Food Group has a website for all of us that you can go to and get links to all of our restaurants as well.
I take it you guys are extremely popular during Valentine's.
Yep.
So we should probably get right on top of it. Okay, I'm sorry, Chef Osborne. Mine kind of looks like someone was kidnapped, and you know, so we're gonna go to break and then she's gonna go ahead and show us how a professional does it. Until then, make your reservations at Pastaria, 7734 Forsyth in Clayton, 314-862-6603, eatpastaria.com/stlewis, or Sardella's right next door, 773-7755, sardellastl.com. Trust me, I really do love you here on the 9 a.m. show, even if it looks like I don't.
'Cause I got my good shoes on.